sure exactly what I want to fold. It's been a while since I've done a really serious job of it. But I think I might try a sampan, which is a traditional little boat. But I have done it for a long time, so I'm just going to look up some instructions. Mm-hmm. called Miss Pepperilli. So look at that. Sign on both sides. That's pretty absolutely crazy. Alright. Talk about the passions.
Why do you feel like it's important for these artists coming up to be putting out mixtapes and music for everybody?
I mean, if you want to be number one, it's a lot of work you got to do. You know, it's going to be hard to convince me that you're number one.
Oh, it's going to be tough. Maybe I should have been more accurate before. No, I lost that. We'll be right back. triangle it up. And then open it up. And fold it straight down, I believe. Assuming I'm getting this right. Get the fold in the center. I'll just repeat that on all the other sides. Thank you.
see that's gonna make it hard to smile in the future. But through whatever you see, through all the rain and the pain, you gotta keep your sense of humor. You gotta be able to smile.
Thank you. soon. That's something that would have crossed my mind. Thank you. the same way on the sword. Yeah. lot different skill for less. But because this bit is going to be this bit here, if I fold it not all the way into the middle, it should make the box bigger. I hope. We'll see. Hopefully I'm not overcompensating too much. We'll see. Now for this side we'll do the same thing, but not fold it another way. We'll leave about the same gap. Simple, but it would be difficult to replicate exactly. So if you're planning on making a lid, be careful, I guess. Maybe take a measurement with a ruler or something. That's still alright. Not what I expected, it's not this, but... over the end. So we were kind of right. Hut.